How many agents should you play in Valorant? Well, my answer is maximum 3. This is usually the question of anyone who is new to Valorant and has to pick agents based on the people who have insta-logged. I'd say keep your focus to learn and master maximum 3 agents. You may play sometimes new agents as they are being introduced into the game, or new maps as they are being introduced into the game. But yes, stick to 3. That is far better. Know the ins and outs, watch pro plays, understand how your agents are being played by the pro players, if they are being played at all, in different maps, how to combine with other agents. And to be honest, I would rather have a Jett who is a really, really good Jett rather than an Omen who does not know smokes. So stick to maximum 3 agents, know everything about the agent and master it. Should you fill? Most of the times, no. Sometimes you may fill because all of your best 3 agents have been picked up, insta-locked, and you're angry, but you still want to play. You don't want to alt F4 and go for the next one. So you can fill. You may fill smokes, you may fill a healer, you may fill a sentinel, you may fill a sage, anything. But preferable thing is you should not fill because you do not know how to play the agent well at your peak rank. Follow YU Valorant for more.